is a new Sony Bloggie Live.
Yes.
So, for the first time, you add Wi-Fi to this type of device, right?
Yes, and we're very excited. Brand new here at the show is the new Sony Bloggie Live. This is the TS55. It's going to be retailing for $249 US. It's available now. And what's great and unique about this is that it has a brushed metal finish. It has a capacitive touchscreen. What people are really going to love about this is the fact that it has built-in wireless 802.11g support. So from this device, I can stream to the internet via Quick. So if I want, I can record live, and I can tether it to my phone, and then from there, my friends and family from back home can go to the website and see my son playing soccer or playing baseball.
So this is streaming at the same time as it's recording at 1080p as well?
Correct.
It's both at the same time?
It's actually 1080i. It's 1920 by 1080i.
Yeah.
Again, here's the device. It has a capacitive touchscreen, so you can see how it's very responsive. And then here are all the different things I can do with it. I can take still camera. It's a still camera. It's a video camera. It can do both at the same time. It's called dual record. But I think what your viewers will really like is the fact that it does have the wireless built connectivity built in. So I can be out on the road shooting video, taking still images, and find a wireless hotspot. And from there, I can upload them. And I can also, if I...
So there actually is a 720...
Yeah, so 1080 is your best resolution, and then 720...
But it does say 30p, so it's 1080p, it's not high. And then the bitrate might be even lower than 9 megabit to 720.
Right.
So it might be even easier to upload. Is there a possibility to have an external microphone input?
Nope, everything's self-enclosed. You got your built-in USB arm. This is how you recharge your unit. There's also a built-in HDMI connection, so it's a mini HDMI to full size for connecting to your TV. And it even has a tripod socket. So you can put it on a tripod.
So here we are demonstrating the Quick functionality on the Sony Bloggie Live. And so right now, is it streaming live?
Yep.
Can I see? There, upstairs. I'll check it out again. So there, I'm coming back. I'm live on the internet. At what resolution is this?
You know, I don't have the exact resolution for that.
But I'm live.
Yes.
So it's going through the internet. It's not a trick. Or is it direct Wi-Fi only through these two? Is it really the internet? And so it's, let me see here how it looks. So there's, it says up there, it says live. Mm-hmm. Let's look at the settings and stuff. What do you have about the...
Oh, we have to turn the camera off, for turn the recording off.
There, it's still uploading the last 2 seconds. There's a buffer or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And it goes to that account, Bloggie Live account.
Yep.
And so that will work, it went through your phone, or where did it go through?
With your Wi-Fi.
It's just Wi-Fi?
Yep.
There's no need for tethering through a phone?
If your phone... I mean, you would need access to Wi-Fi, but if you didn't, if your phone could make a hotspot, you could do that.
So somewhere there's a menus?
Yep, so again, we can't record and have the menus up at the same time. There we have live streaming, post and share, save to play memories online, view on smartphone. Your smartphone can pull the data off of the Bloggie.
Like just watch it live, or actually pull the data and wait for it to...
Pull the data. Live streaming is what we were just doing there.
So here in the... So basically you choose a hotspot, and then it remembers it, and automatically, if it says it's connected, it'll do all that. Cool. Can we see the settings of the...
Live on stage, Sony music artist Carmen. On stage in 5 minutes. Please come join us for a fabulous
experience.
There's
basically YouTube and all that in here, right?
YouTube and Facebook and Play Memories,
Full HD camera capable of live video streaming with built-in Wi-Fi. Think about how incredible that is. You can stream your experiences, your memories, you're in real time without the need for a PC. Bloggie Live can upload images to network services, social media sites, or transfer photos and movies to smartphones. You can also stream video for live broadcasting via Skype's video sharing service called Quick. With Bloggie Live, you can also upload new movies and photos with the touch of a button to play memories online, so you can access the cloud and enjoy images from various connected devices. And we're not only making our mark in camcorders. Our Alpha A77, DSLR and NEX7 cameras are getting high marks from the industries and the consumers around the world. And we understand and we realize supply has been tight for the past few months, but these award-winning cameras are now shipping, and we hope to meet over